Merry Christmas, Uncle. God save you.
Bah, humbug.
Christmas humbug? Uncle, you don't mean that.
Merry Christmas. What reason have you to be merry? You're poor enough.
What right have you to be so dismal? You're rich enough.
Humbug!
Don't be cross, Uncle.
What else can I be when I live in such a world of fools as this? Merry Christmas. What's Christmas time to you but a time for paying bills without money? A time for finding yourself a year older and not a penny richer? If I could work my will, every idiot who goes about with Merry Christmas on his lips should be boiled in his own pudding and buried with a stake of holly through his heart.
Uncle!
Nephew! Keep Christmas in your own way and let me keep it in mine.
Keep it? But you don't keep it.
Let me leave it alone, then. Much good it has ever done you.
There are many things from which I have derived good and have not profited. Christmas being among them. But I've always thought of Christmas as a kind, charitable time. The only time when men open their shut-up hearts and think of all people as fellow travellers to the grave and not some other race of creatures bound on other journeys. And therefore, Uncle, although it has never put a scrap of gold or silver in my pocket, I believe it has done me good, and I say, God bless it!
Let me hear another sound out of you, Cratchit, and you'll keep Christmas by losing your situation. You're quite a powerful speaker, sir. I wonder you don't go into Parliament.
Don't be cross, Uncle. Come, dine with us tomorrow.
Let's see you in hell first.
But why? Why so cold-hearted, Uncle? Why?
Why did you get married?
Because I fell in love.
Because you fell in love. Good afternoon.
I want nothing from you. I ask nothing of you. Why can't we be friends?
Good afternoon.
I'm sorry with all my heart to find you so resolute. But I've made the trial in homage to Christmas, and therefore, Merry Christmas, Uncle!
Good afternoon.
And a Happy New Year.
Good afternoon.
And a very Merry Christmas to you too, Mr. Cratchit. Oh,
Merry Christmas to you, sir.
Another one. A clerk making 15 shillings a week. And with a wife and family. Talking about a Merry Christmas. I'll retire to Bedlam.
Ah,